race against time to recover the crew and cargo of a downed rebel ship before the Imperials beat you to it.
What is up, guys? Welcome back to another Let's Play episode, Rogue Squadron 3D. Today, we're gonna dive right into the search for the Nonnah. That's right. The last episode was really, really fun, guys, and I am so freaking super pumped to play this game. So, without further ado, let's just dive right into it. Alright, so they're gonna make us go with the A-Wing on this one, which is okay. I like the A-Wing, but I do kind of wish I could pick a different one. So let's just do it. Left side, okay. So, I guess it just kind of like rotates.
Rogue Squadron, this is General Riken. A rebel ship called the Nonnah recently crashed somewhere in this vicinity.
Look at them graphics.
It was carrying a team of rebel soldiers and stolen Imperial equipment. You
and I remember this level. I remember this level, and it was actually like pretty difficult. Like, I always kept getting lost because everything kind of like looks the same. We're in a dogfight immediately. Take it. Eat it. Eat it. Oh god, this thing's so finicky. Okay, here we go. Sit there too far away. Here we go. Damn it. I don't know. Thank god for infinite ammo. Scatter. Scatter. Take these guys. If I can. Maybe it's the view. I think I'm probably gonna need to change the view here in a second, but right now, it's too intense. Oh, did you see that? Did you see that? I took both of them out. Come on. Come on. Come on. Oh, what? Oh, that's horseshit. Those should have nailed him. I'm like leading him and everything. All those should have hit him. Yeah. Well, that one obviously was gonna miss. Oh, whoa, that was cool. Alright. This guy. Yeah, it's making me angry. Come back. Yes. Finally.
Reporting that they're under attack.
Great, now the Nonnah's under attack. Where the fuck is it? Got a bad guy behind me still. Oh, it's just a scouter droid. What? My shields? Really? That guy hurt me that much? Oh! You guys are cutting it really close, guys. Alright, I guess maybe. Oh, wait, here we go. Our droids. Nailed it. Oh, there we go. Nailed it. Nailed it. Got it. Awesome. Alright. Now I think I'll do a little bit better in this view. Now we just gotta find the Nonnah. Where are you? Look at the water. It like actually has movement. I thought it was just like an image, a solid image. Okay, there's one of my guys. The Nonnah anywhere. And there was like a crashing TIE fighter. I don't see any red dots on my map either. Oh. No, maybe not. I don't know where this thing is. 15 minutes later and I still have not found the Nonnah. My rations are getting low, but I'm hoping. Hoping for a sign. There it is, there's the Nonnah. Friggin' finally.
Okay,
oh my god.
Out of danger until our shells can pick them up.
It took forever. Okay, time to do some business. Don't cut it. Okay. Three bad guys. I didn't get him. Gotta take out this thing too, I think. I wanna get 100% completion. Eat it. Oh, great. Freaking TIE bombers. Basically, I just gotta guard that ship right there. Make sure that it doesn't get blown up. Eat it! Oh! Oh, shit. Alright, back at it. Get him, buddy. You get him. You got this. Lead it. Get him. Yeah, yes. Nailed it. Oh, I just hit that guy. Did you see that? Just bumped him. And he damaged me, too. These goofy walkers here. Look at them. They're all, like, goofy looking. Got him. TIE bombers? Shit. That's a lot. Got him. Come on. Shit. Yes. Alright. Back at it again. Still got this friggin' cargo ship here. I don't have any missiles left, so I can't really launch full-blown attack on it. What do we got? TIE fighters? Yeah, here we go. Oh no. Oh, pull up! Oh. You got this, you're right on the tail. Oh, come on. Yes, nailed it. Get him. Come on. Yes! Got him. Alright, probably, if I were to assume, yeah, another round of ground transport. No, there's no ground transport, but, got another TIE fighter? Yeah, more TIE fighters. Of course. This game's like really all about repetition, and honestly, most of the maps are pretty much the same, but you can get lost. Oh wait, here's a difference. Little actual TIE fighter, not a bomber. Okay, I really do need to focus on these bombers, though. Sweet. Alright, let's make sure he gets away. I don't know if we're supposed to, like, follow him or what, but I'm gonna try and stick right next to him. Oh, this is hard in first person. Okay. I do have a TIE fighter here. But I suspect the mission's over. We just gotta kinda let him get out. Still got this thing here. I wish I had missiles to freaking shoot at it. Oh, we got another TIE fighter. Come on. Oh, it's so disorienting. Already dead. Got more TIE fighters? Yeah, more TIE fighters. Nailed it. Man, when is this mission gonna be over? Randomly long. There we go. Didn't get a medal.
Rogue leader, get your squadron out of there.
On it, boss. Hey, we got a medal. It's bronze again, but whatever. Gonna shoot for a better medal the next time around. Let's see. Needed for silver. We got it under time, but it was our accuracy that really screwed us. If we were more accurate, we could have gotten it. Gosh. Defection
at
Corellia.
Prince Maydeen wishes to join the Rebel Alliance, but the Empire will do anything to stop him. Protect Corellia from destruction as Maydeen makes good his escape.
You know what, guys? I remember this mission, and if I remember correctly, I think we get a visit from a nice little friend. And I think we have to use the speeder because we end up needing the tow cable later on. So it's gonna go to the right this time, right? Went to the left last time. Yep, there it goes.
This is Luke Skywalker, go ahead.
I've received word an Imperial officer, Chris Maydeen, wants to defect. Apparently he has a lot of information on the Empire's military ground operation. I'm gonna contact him after my meeting with the city officials in the Capitol Tower. Keep your eyes open for any sign of trouble.
Can do, Captain. Rogue Squadron, form up.
Something strange on my scopes. I copy. Increase speed, full throttle. Right with you, boss.
Oh, you know what, guys? I totally just realized something about the radar. The yellow is our mission objective.
Maintain visual scan.
God, I really wish I had, like, known that the last couple missions. Well, you know, the more you know. Now for future missions. We know it'll just be easier. We can just, like, push forward and just fly in one direction till we get there. But, yeah, so that happens. Of course, Imperial probe droid. Got it. Got it. No. Come on. Got it. Can I get it? Yeah, I got it. I got it. There's only two more left. Alright, we're gonna have to, like, pull out. And then turn around and come back and get that guy. Come on. So sluggish. Okay. Get him. Got him. Okay, now we've got to come back and get this other guy. Alright. Blow. 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 There he is. Got him. Got him. Get him. Got him. Alright. So I know we just, you know, tested that yellow area arrow thing, but let's test it again. We'll just head straight and then see what happens. See if we, like, end up at our mission objective. There's some city on the side. And there they are. There's our mission objective. Oh god, this is gonna be hard, guys. Gotta focus on them. Can't let them get this city, because if I remember correctly, if they blow up one of these buildings, like, it's game over.
They're attacking the city. Rogue group.
Especially this building. This building right here is, like, where everybody is. Get him. Oh, did you see that? That was fucking amazing. Okay, I'm going right at him. Eat it! Eat it! Oh, yes, I did it again. This guy is a bit far away, I think. But this guy, we can get. Yeah, we got him. And they are just, like, really messing up. Coming towards me. Should have probably gone for the guy that went by me, but hey, you know, what can you do? Got him. And they're everywhere. Oh, shit. Oh, okay. Well, I guess I can't go over that building. The more you know. Okay, here we go. Let's see. Yeah, he is a bit far away, but why not, you know? Weird, when they get in the darkness, they just, like, disappear for a second. And then, when they turn around, you can, like, actually see him. It's weird. Okay, Crix. Definitely give it a shot. Okay, this is a little, nice little cruise. Just gonna cruise here. They should have just made the missions, like, right, you know, at least closer proximity. I get kind of dragging it out a little bit to make the missions longer, but this is kind of ridiculous, I think. Like, this is a bit too much, having to fly over just a really empty map. Now, granted, when this game came out, you gotta think this was, like, a big feat of technology, so... And they nailed it again. The yellow is definitely the right way to go. I want a new Rogue Squadron game. I want, like, a game like this where you can play in first person, you know, give me missions. I don't mind if it's arcade style like this one is, but we need a game like this that's based in the Star Wars universe. Battlefront's good. Like, Battlefront does it, but, like, this satisfies the Star Wars nerd in me in ways that Battlefront just never could. I mean, especially if you started getting into, like, space battles and stuff like that. Could you imagine that? Like, X-Wings and snow speeders doing, like, tangling up AT-AT walkers. That'd be so awesome. Oh. Oh, Chewie!
What are you doing here?
How you doing, Chewie?
Why don't I give you a hand? This is my hometown, after all.
Oh, yeah, he is from Corellia. That's true. That's very true. I don't even see the Falcon, though. Where is it? I'm gonna take out these guys down here, because... I don't know, I think I feel like that counts. Look at all the troopers on the beach. Little pixelated troopers. Oh, look at these boats, too, man. Okay. I'll focus on these guys, too. Got him. Alright, so now I'm gonna get to my objective and see what's over here. Cause I it's been a really long time since I've played this game, but there are bits and pieces of it that, like, as soon as I see again, I'm like, oh yeah, I remember. Oh, these guys, they're about to fuck shit up, I know it. I can feel it in my bones. I think I waited too long.
We should start evacuating
Is that an AT-AT walker? Shit, I'm gonna have to, like, tow cable this thing, which is gonna suck. I remember that was my least favorite part of this game. I used to have to hand the controller off. Oh, because it puts you in that stupid fucking view, and it's like, man, just leave me in first person. Let me just... I mean, I get it for cinematic value, but come on, man. Alright? This should do it, right? Did I get it? Why isn't it going down? I don't remember. Am I supposed to wrap it up, like, constantly till it's tight or something? Oh, shit. Alright, well, that... Oh, no! Steam controller! Fuck. What am I gonna learn? Alright, we gotta get rid of this guy. Let's try it again. God, guys, if you only knew how frustrating this was, you'd feel the same way that I do. Like, I'm just gonna fly around in circles till it locks. Come on. No, he's getting so close. We gotta do this, guys. This has gotta happen right now. We can't wait any longer. Okay, multiple passes. So, let's do this. Come on. One. Come on.
roll. You can do it. You can do it.
Oh, focus. No! Shit. Guys, this is so frustrating. Alright, here we go. Here we go.
Alrighty, we got this, we got this, we got this.
Gotta keep it tight. Keep it tight. One. Here we go, one. Keep it tight. Oh. Oh, 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 oh. Two. One more pass. Oh. Yes, I nailed it, guys. I got it. Oh my god. Oh. Oh god. Come on. It's not one thing, it's another, right? They love these, say the old folks. It goes to show you never can shoot. I'm just gonna scoot on over here, I guess. Try and go as fast as I can. Eat it. Alright, here's a giant cluster of them over here. Alright, here we go. Oh, got him. Got him. Oh, what? Another freaking AT? Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Oh, guys, this is so frustrating. Like, if you only knew. Okay, here we go. Keep it tight. Three passes. No. Oh. Oh my god, okay. Can we get this in one pass? Oh.
One more pass.
One more pass, guys. One more pass. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Oh, yes! Got it! One freaking shot, guys. Take these guys out. Eat it! Nailed it. Great, now we got TIE bombers. Like I said, oh no, they're just TIE fighters. That's cool. Oh, there's our rescue pod right there. Okay, got it. So now we're just gonna have to kinda like make sure that this guy doesn't get blown up, just like the other mission. A bunch of rescuing. You know, you would think that like these guys would be a little bit smarter than that. Like have a shuttle ready to evade when necessary. Look at the little flap. That's so cool. Oh, oh shit, that was close. I took two of them out. Oh guys, it's really hard to fly this thing in third person. Like really, really hard. It looks awesome, but it's so hard to fly. Oh! No, no. Shit, did I damage that thing? Can we blow this up, by the way? Is that a thing we can do? Okay, okay, I think it's good. I think we're good. We're just kind of waiting for it to take off. Kind of a glitchy game sometimes. Gotta imagine though, it's pretty ancient at this point. It's weird to think that this is ancient though, because I used to play this when I was a kid. I think we can destroy this AT-AT walker completely, actually. Oh, that was a big explosion. Alright, there he goes. I think we're good. I think the mission's about to be over, guys. Still got a few bad guys down in the city, but I'm not going to be able to get them because I just can't maneuver in there quite like a boat. Got him. Awesome. Oh, shit.
It's all right, Luke. You held them off long enough. We evacuated everyone just in time. Thanks to Captain Solo and Chewbacca.
Captain
that was
Solo.
Never my favorite building anyway.
Oh, we got a silver medal, guys. We freaking aced that one. Like, absolutely nailed it. Stepping up in the world, we just need to go for the gold. So it was really completion time, accuracy, and then we didn't collect any bonuses, which I'm not really sure what that is, honestly. Huh. See what this next mission is.
The cowardly Imperial governor is looting the city, using his luxury yachts to transport stolen goods. Help the citizens of Gerard V keep their rightful treasures and stop the Empire in its tracks.
This sounds like a pretty deep mission to get into at the moment, so I think we're probably going to save this for the next episode. And in fashion, we'll probably just do two more missions. Depends on how long they get. If they start getting more like in-depth, we're going to have to cut them short. But guys, I want to say thank you for the support on the last couple of videos, all the likes, the subs, and the shares. I really appreciate it, guys. It really means the world to me, and I really enjoy playing this game for you guys. So, till I see you guys next time, don't forget to like, share, comment, subscribe, and support. My name is Carnival, and this has been another episode of Let's Play Rogue Squadron 3D.